Hello friends and family and welcome to my channel. My name is Magnus and this is Green Machine Sweden. Today we are going to look a little bit on Sarracenia seedlings, talk a little bit about how to grow them and what to expect when it comes to growth. With me here I have a normal small clone from seed. It's 1 year old, very tiny. The second one is also first season of growing, but that is a Maxima clone, a really big one. This one is going to be huge. So 1 year seedlings, it's a little bit bigger. In this pot I have seedlings from 2 years ago, which I haven't separated yet. So this is what you can expect after two full seasons of growing. However, if you divide them a little bit earlier, it's possible to get to about this stage after two seasons. And after three seasons, we are at this size. And I guess next year they will be huge, all of them. So it's time for me to build myself an outdoor bog. Now it is possible to get to an adult Sarracenia much faster. That's I have read, I haven't tried it myself, but anyway, there are information online that it's possible to grow them year round in room temperature the first 3 years, and you will get to really big adult pitchers in just 3 years. However, I live on the edge of the hardiness zone for this plant, so I grew a lot of them from seed. That way I get a lot of different clones, and I really want them to be used to my cold climate, just to find those very hardy clones that I can grow in the future out in my garden. So this is probably the last chance to show this plant. They are already starting to die back for the season. And pretty soon it will just look like empty pots for the whole winter until spring arrives. Come spring I will start to divide all the ones that I haven't divided yet. I will plant the biggest ones out in my garden. So if you want to see that and haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. But for now, I'm just packing them under my bonsai bench, and I will not be able to see them for the whole winter. So I'm gonna show you the winter placement for this as long as they are seedlings. So basically in here under my bonsai bench I keep all my hardy carnivore plants from seedlings, and as said, next summer the first batch will go out in a new outdoor bog garden. So basically I make sure that they are totally moist, that they have a lot of water, and now it's time to close it in here for the winter, like so. So this also means that it's time for my bonsai trees to come in here into the greenhouse. There will be a premiere about that Saturday 1800 Central European time. I hope I will see you there. That's all I have for you today, folks. Thanks a lot for watching. Take care. Stay safe. Bye.